Many Egyptologists believe that the pyramids of Giza were built for religious purposes, as tombs for the pharaohs or their families. But there were no mummies or skeletons found anywhere inside. So what were they built if not as graves? Nikola Tesla believed that they had a different purpose. So who was Nikola Tesla and what was the original purpose of the pyramids? Let's unravel this mystery. The Pyramids of Giza are among the most famous and ancient monuments in the world. They are located on the west bank of the Nile River near Cairo, Egypt. They were built during the Old Kingdom period, between 2575 and 2150 BCE, by the pharaohs of the 4th dynasty. The pyramids are remarkable for their size, shape, and engineering. They are also symbols of the Egyptian civilization and its knowledge of the cosmos. The largest and oldest of the three pyramids is the Great Pyramid of Khufu. It was built by Khufu, the second king of the 4th dynasty, around 2560 BCE. It is estimated that it took about 20 years and 2.3 million stone blocks to complete. The pyramid rises to a height of 146 meters, the tallest man-made structure until the Eiffel Tower. The blocks of the pyramids weigh an average of 2.5 to 15 metric tons each, and were transported from nearby quarries or from across the Nile. The pyramid was originally covered with white limestone casing stones that gave it smooth and shiny appearance. The pyramids reflect the power and prestige of the pharaohs and their ability to mobilize vast resources and labor for their projects. They also demonstrate their knowledge and skill in mathematics, astronomy, geometry, engineering, and architecture. The pyramids are aligned with the cardinal points and some of them have internal shafts that point to certain stars or constellations. Nikola Tesla was particularly intrigued by the pyramids of Egypt, which he considered to be the most magnificent and mysterious structures ever built by human hands. He wondered how they were constructed, what purpose they served, and what the secrets they contained. He speculated that they were not just tombs for the pharaohs, but devices that captured and utilized the natural forces of the earth and the sky. Nikola Tesla was a visionary inventor and engineer who was fascinated by the mysteries of the ancient civilizations, especially the pyramids of Egypt. Many of his inventions are still being used today, such as the AC system that powers most of the world today, the Tesla coil that is used for various applications such as radio transmissions, plasma physics, and medicine, the induction motor that's widely used in industrial machinery, appliances, electric vehicles, and renewable energy sources, the fluorescent lamp that is more energy efficient than incandescent bulbs, the radio control board that was first example of remote control technology. Tesla believed that the pyramids were not just tombs, but also power plants that harness the natural energy of the earth and the cosmos. Tesla studied the geometry, orientation, and materials of the pyramids, and tried to replicate their principles in his wireless electricity experiments. Tesla's wireless electricity system was based on the concept of resonance, which he thought was the key to unlocking the secrets of the pyramids and the universe. Tesla's goal was to create a global system of wireless power that would provide free and clean energy to everyone on Earth, as well as connect humanity with the higher dimensions of existence. He envisioned a network of towers that would transmit electricity through the air and the ground, using the Earth's natural resonance frequency. He believed that this system would revolutionize human civilization and usher in a new era of peace and prosperity. Tesla studied the pyramids extensively, using various sources of information and methods of analysis. He examined their dimensions, proportions, angles, alignments, materials, chambers, passages, shafts, vents, symbols, inscriptions, and artifacts. He also used his own intuition and imagination to fill in the gaps and interpret their meaning. Tesla discovered that the pyramids had many remarkable features that suggested a deeper function than mere building monuments. Some of these features include: the pyramid were built with the precise measurements and alignments that corresponded to astronomical phenomena such as the solstices, equinoxes, stars, planets, constellations, and the zodiac signs. They also encoded mathematical constants such as pi, which is also the ratio of the circumference of a circle to its diameter. It's approximately equal to 3.14159. Some people claim that the height of the Great Pyramid divided by twice its base perimeter gives an approximation of pi 1. Pi, which is the golden ratio. It is approximately equal to 1.61803. It is related to the Fibonacci sequence and the proportions of aesthetic beauty. Some people claim that the ratio of the base length to the height of the Great Pyramid is close to phi 1. Euler's number, which is the base of the natural logarithm. It is approximately equal to 2.71828. It is related to exponential growth and decay and complex numbers. The fine structure constant, alpha, which is dimensionless physical constant that characterizes the strength of the electromagnetic interaction between elementary charged particles. It is approximately equal to 1/137.036. It is related to quantum mechanics and relativity. The pyramids were built with granite blocks that weighed up to 80 tons each. Granite is a highly conductive material that contains quartz crystals, which can generate electricity when subjected to pressure or vibration. The blocks were fitted together with such accuracy that no mortar or cement was needed. The pyramids had chambers that were connected by passages that formed a network of tunnels inside them. The chambers had different shapes and sizes that created different acoustic effects such as resonance, amplification, and reverberation. The passages also acted as air ducts that regulated the temperature and humidity inside the pyramids. The pyramids had shafts that extended from some of the chambers to the exterior surface of the pyramids. The shafts were aligned with specific stars or constellations that were considered sacred or significant by the ancient Egyptians. The shaft also serves as antennas or waveguides that could transmit or receive electromagnetic signals from or to the sky. The pyramids had vents that allowed air to circulate inside them. The vents also created a pressure difference between the inside and the outside of the pyramids that could generate a static electric charge on their surface. Tesla concluded that the pyramids were not just tombs, but also power plants that harness the natural energy of the Earth and the cosmos. He said, "The pyramids are proof that the ancients understood the laws of nature and the principles of harmony. They were able to tap into the cosmic energy and use it for various purposes. They were able to create a wireless system of communication and illumination that spanned the entire globe." Tesla tried to replicate the principles and functions of the pyramids in his wireless electricity experiments. He wanted to create a wireless system of power that could transmit and receive electrical energy without wires or cables, using electromagnetic waves, resonance, or induction. He also wanted to explore the possibility of transmitting power wirelessly across the globe. Tesla constructed a series of devices and apparatuses that mimicked the features and the effects of the pyramids. Some of these devices and apparatuses include the Wardenclyffe Tower, which was a wireless transmitter that could send power and messages across the Atlantic Ocean. The Wardenclyffe Tower also had a spherical metal dome that acted as a capacitor or resonator that could store and release electrical energy. Tesla's wireless electricity system was based on the concept of resonance, which he thought was the key to unlocking the secrets of the pyramids and the universe. Resonance is the phenomenon in which an object or a system vibrates at its natural frequency when exposed to an external force or stimuli that matches that frequency. Resonance can result in amplification, synchronization, or harmony between two or more objects or systems. Tesla believed that everything in nature had its own natural frequency, from atoms and molecules up to and including galaxies. He also believed that by tuning into those frequencies, one could access their energy and information. He said, "If you want to find the secrets of the universe, think in terms of energy, frequency, and vibration." Tesla faced many challenges and obstacles in his quest for wireless electricity. He encountered technical problems, financial troubles, legal issues, and public skepticism. He also faced competitions from other inventors, such as Edison and Marconi. The latter claimed to have achieved the first wireless transmission of radio signals across the Atlantic in 1901. Marconi used a simpler and cheaper system that relied on low-frequency waves and ground-based antennas. Tesla argued that his system was superior and more advanced, but he failed to prove it. Tesla's dream of wireless electricity was never realized. In 1901, he signed a contract with J.P. Morgan, a wealthy financier, to build a radio tower to transmit signals across the Atlantic. When Tesla started building the Wardenclyffe Tower and presented the idea for wireless free energy to J.P. Morgan, J.P. Morgan stopped the funding. J.P. Morgan was investing in a lot of ventures and businesses that is directly connected to the traditional wired electricity systems. He invested in coal, copper, wood, and rubber, and the rails that transported them. Without any funding and no new investors willing to fund Tesla thanks to J.P. Morgan's connections, Tesla was deep in debt. In 1917, the Wardenclyffe Tower was foreclosed by the bank and demolished to be sold for scraps. Tesla continued to work on his inventions and until his death in 1943, but he never regained his fame or fortune. Albert Einstein was once asked, "How does it feel to be the smartest man alive?" To which he replied, "I have no idea. Ask Nikola Tesla." While Tesla may have discovered the true purpose of the pyramids, they still fascinate people and will for generations to come. They inspired many theories and speculations about their origin, purpose, and meaning. Some of these theories are based on scientific evidence and analysis, while others are based on imaginations and fantasy. However, Nikola Tesla analysis and theory may be the most interesting one. While it's not proven yet, only time will tell when similar methods and inventions provide a clean and free universal energy. Thank you for watching. If you found this video entertaining, share and comment. It helps the channel grow and provide similar videos for your entertainment.